think that it's not going to be most of sadism. It's just, I think, how preposterous a lot of stuff that was coming from people who were using such things. These people are extremists and religious extremists. And these Christians are going to be
so it is.